What's going on, everybody? Today we are gonna go on a ride. Got my dad, got his buddy right behind me in the truck and trailer. We are gonna go up the hill a little bit and do a little bit of riding, a little bit of trail riding. They have an old 1982 Yamaha 600 four stroker, and they brought his boy's little 125 TTR, which is a nice little trail bike. Really throw it around. Nice lightweight. Got just enough power, enough torque to do really anything. But we're gonna blow off some steam. It's been a long couple weeks. Got the Raptor done. That thing drives so well. That OME lift, the 3-inch lift, perfect for an IFS lift. But right now, we're on the way to the gas station, and we're on the way up to the hill. Enjoy the ride, fellas. Today's gonna be a fun day, boys. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Glad to have you with me. Oh no! That's not good. Hopefully they're alright. Do me a favor, go down, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, toggle the bell. Make sure you see all the videos that I come out with.
Welcome to Sugar Pine Trails in the Tahoe National Forest. Now, I've never been up here, I've never ridden these trails, but I'm sure it's gonna be a blast. Now, let's get into the riding.
Emu or something that was off to the side?
Did you see that emu?
An emu?
Yeah.
I saw that land beaver. You see that land beaver?
What's a land beaver?
Ah!
Now keep in mind, the bike is fully loaded just because I didn't know what to expect, but don't worry, I'm still gonna send it.
Dang, those pine needles are slick. We went that way. Pine needles asleep, boy. I guess this is his version of take it easy. I don't think we came this way. About my lights up top. They're in front of me on the forks. Well, this is nice. This is definitely not the way we came.
down for me?
I did. Alright, we're good. Pushed up my grip a little bit on my bark buster. Come on now. Keep forgetting these aren't knobbies. A little slick. Or maybe it's just slick on these pine needles. Probably all of the above. But slick doesn't have to be a bad thing. Smells so dang good over here. I don't think this is the one. Gosh, you constantly have the bags in the back of your head. These bags stick out, so not too far, but definitely farther than a trail bike. Whoa. This bike's geared so tall. Ugh. My dad on that little 125, man, he gone. That front end loves to wash out. Almost lost it right there, and I wasn't even on the... Gosh, I wasn't even on it.
All right, that is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you stuck around this long, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. Now it's time to unwind, clear my head, and enjoy the ride home. See you in the next one.